वेलकम टू द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग GIIT गुवाहाटी. वी आर हियर फॉर द सेमीकंडक्टर एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस लेबोरेटरी. द एक्सपेरिमेंट वी विल सी इज द फॉरवर्ड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ नॉर्मल पीएन जंक्शन डायोड. सो दिस इज द एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट, टू स्टडी द फॉरवर्ड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ पीएन जंक्शन डायोड. द डायोड वी आर यूजिंग हियर इज IN4001. The apparatus required is multimeter, 100 ohm resistor and variable DC supply. This is the circuit connection where we have connected the diode in forward bias condition. The diode current equation is given as ID equal to IS e to the power minus VD by VT minus 1, where ID is the diode current, IS is the saturation current, VD is the diode voltage and VT is the thermal voltage, which is constant, 0.026 volt. We get it by KT divided by Q. So this is the setup of the circuit. Here we have connected the diode. So we can see it is this gray portion. This is showing the cathode part. So we see that this diode is connected in forward bias condition. We have connected a 100 ohm resistor to the positive, to the anode part of the diode. This is the multimeter, which is connected across the diode to measure the diode voltage VD. And this is the multimeter, which is connected in series with the diode to measure the diode current ID. And here it is connected to the variable DC supply. So initially we have a table. So the table has VCC, that is your variable power supply, VD, the diode voltage you will get across the diode, and diode current ID in series from the diode. So initially we have taken some of the readings. So I want to show you here, like here if I take the reading at point, point 0.5 volt, so at point, it is approximately the current, it is the current showing is 0.12 milliampere, and the voltage, the diode voltage is 0.46 volt. Similarly, if we go on changing this, suppose I will bring it to 2 volt. So at 2 volt, my diode current is showing as 9.46 milliampere and the diode voltage is showing as 0.68 volt. Then again, if I see at 2.5 volt, again the diode current has increased, that is 12.2 milliampere, whereas the voltage has increased slightly to 0.69 volt. Next, let us see at 3 volt. At 3 volt, we have again increase in diode current, 15 milliampere, and the diode voltage is 0.7 volt. Now if I take small steps like 3.1 volt, 16.57 milliampere and 0.7 volt. That is, the diode voltage has become constant. Again at 3.2, the current has increased 17.6 milliampere, and but the diode voltage is again constant at 0.71 volt. At 3.3, again if you see, the diode current has increased to 18 milliampere and the constant, the voltage is constant at 0.71 volt. That means we have got a breakdown voltage for this particular diode at 0.71 volt in the range from 3.1 to 3.3 variable supply VCC, and the current is correspondingly increasing, that is your diode current. So this is the breakdown point attained by the diode. So here is the forward characteristic graph, where in x-axis I have plotted VD, the diode current, and in the y-axis the VD, the diode voltage, and in the y-axis diode current ID. Correspondingly, we have taken the scale and we have plot, according to this table, we have plot the diode voltage and correspondingly diode current. So we can see that initially when we are increasing the voltage, the diode current is almost zero. But after a certain point, when the diode voltage is becoming constant at 0.7 volt, there is a steep rise in diode current. Now we can say that from this particular forward bias VI curve of a normal diode, that since the current is less here or minimal, so here the resistance is very very high, whereas for this point of the curve, since the current is very very high, so I can say that the resistance is minimum here. So this is the forward bias VI curve of a normal PN junction diode.